Alleghany County Public Schools says that they're making a change to this year's graduation plans because of ongoing construction in Alleghany High School. The June 1st ceremony will be held at Casey Field in Covington. Officials say that location was picked after talks with administrators and student leadership because it will accommodate more family and friends.